What's going on, guys? Welcome back to another Fortnite video. Today I'm gonna show you how to catch fish at Heart Lake as well as fishing rod locations near the lake, because obviously you need fishing rods in order to fish and catch some fish. Now we're headed to the lake and you guys might recognize this location and be like, is this Heart Lake? And yes, indeed, this is the Heart Lake location. Now this place is gonna be packed with people who are going to fish. So what you wanna do is basically maybe head out towards this little shack across at both of the locations. Now let's say you drop right over here, and as you can see, sometimes inside you get a fishing rod, but in case you cannot get the fishing rod from over here, you can always take the boat which always spawns and literally go as fast as possible to this other place and try and steal these fishing rods right over here. So yeah, you're not really out of options, but yeah, also if you break this, you can indeed get a harpoon, which would make the entire challenge much faster. But anyway, so let's say you want to fish over here. Best spots are the ones that have the little ripples on, as always, guys. So basically, we'll just need to fish. I think it's 10 times, which is quite a lot for a challenge. But I mean, what can you do? You gotta do it if you wanna get the challenge. Also, you can fish in different ways as well. We did not really get any explosives, but you can indeed fish with explosives and stuff. We only have the little NPC grenade, which obviously does not get the fishes. But normally, you can fish in any way possible and it's gonna count. But anyways, guys, these bots are crazy. Make sure to like and subscribe if you found this video helpful. This is the Heart Lake location with fishing rod locations, which are gonna make fishing easier, I guess, for you to complete this challenge. So thanks so much for watching and I'll see you next time. Goodbye.